You all with us for today's season finale, and it's your 2015 Brattleboro Generals. Coached by Chad Emery, this team has had a great season, and we are excited for the final game today, and it'll be against the Oakmont Chargers. The Oakmont Chargers have come to us all the way today from, I believe it is, Westminster area of Massachusetts, the Ashburnham area of Massachusetts. We appreciate you guys making that trek out here. The cheerleaders are also here, so we want to give them a nice round of applause as they do some nice cheers. Hopefully they'll stay a little drier than the last game, but what a wonderful game we have for you.
Pop Warner football is all about sportsmanship, and so we want to see great examples of sportsmanship, not just from our wonderful players, but also from our fans out there. Lots and lots of positive cheering to get those kids motivated. Oakmont will receive the ball to start the game. The kick was returned by number 18, Jackson Hayden, for Oakmont. That puts them in relatively good field position here, just after, about at the 40-yard line. Number 12, that was number 12, Corey Aubuchon with a big gain, another first down for the Oakmont Chargers here in the opening drive. It's a touchdown for Oakmont. It's Jared Morris, number 47, with that play. 7-0 lead. Actually, it is 6-0, and it looks like they're going to go for the extra point. First set of games, $114 going to the winner. So go see Nikki for your chance at some Sunday morning riches. We have two flags on the play, but Irvin Rosemello pushed out of bounds at about the 46-yard line. On over to the bake sale table. Lots of goodies on offer today. And a first down at about the 35-yard line. Thank you. deep ball overthrown a bit for Oakmont. It'll be third down. That was Corey Aubuchon finding some room, a big gain for Oakmont. Was number 77, Eric Pondrazek, with the carry. It'll be second down. So with the complete catch and the touchdown. Oakmont opening up a 12-1 lead here in the first half. Kickoff recovered by number 39, Jacob Gerard.
Thank you.
Overshawn with another gain for Oakmont, almost a first down. I think just a few yards shy of that first down for Oakmont. Getting that first down. One may come back. Thank you.
by number 7, Jet Emery. Attempt there to about the 39-yard line. Pass incomplete. And Jared Morris ended up with the ball. It'll be a second down. Is intercepted near the goal line. Call on the field. No catch. Complete for Oakmont. Welcome back to the second half of this junior PeeWee matchup on Halloween weekend. The Oakmont Chargers are in town and they hold a 12-1 lead in this one. The Brattleboro Generals looking to start the second half off in style.
It is now second down for Oakmont. Three, Isaiah Smith with a gain. That'll be another first down for the Oakmont Chargers.
Let's go, Chargers!
jackpot today in the 50-50 drawing is $83. And we're going to have a special guest read off the number for us. Pass incomplete. Good effort out there by Oakmont. And I'm going to have Cameron read us the winning number today. Touchdown for the Oakmont Chargers. Extra point is no good for Oakmont. And Brattleboro will take the ball.
Oh!
will start at about Brattleboro's 42-yard line. Soul brought down by number 18 in the border on the tackle there. Into Oakmont territory. 36, Tristan Evans on the defense, breaking up that play.
Trying to find some running room, he's pulled down at the 15-yard line. A loss of several yards on that play.
Also, we want to thank all of the volunteers that make Brattleboro Pop Warner a possibility. We really want to thank the folks that help us out at the bake sale and help us out with the 50-50 and help to clean the stadium, as of course the wonderful coaches who devote hour after hour to helping these kids get better. It has been a wonderful season of Pop Warner football. We have seen these kids improve and improve, and we are looking so forward to next year when these kids will really come together and show their stuff. But excellent season of Brattleboro Pop Warner. I want to thank you all so much for being a part of Brattleboro Pop Warner. My name is Scott Smythe. You can find me on Twitter at VoiceScott. You'll have all the updates about local Brattleboro youth sports that I broadcast for. And we want to thank everybody once again. Have a lovely Sunday afternoon.